companies because they have such big budgets, large companies. So tonight I'd like to talk to you about some small local companies that I think are doing a good job aligning communication with their brand, making it a little bit more closer to home and more easy to relate to. And I haven't worked on any of these brands. These are just brands that I really appreciate. So first is North Star Cafe. So when I think of North Star, I think of organic and vegetarian food. I think of some surprising details, and I always think of friendly atmosphere and flexibility as well. So their photography that they use always shows these fresh vegetables, which conveys that attitude that they have vegetarian fare. Each location, the three locations around town, each one's a little bit different architecturally, so it's kind of a surprise, and I think it shows a little flexibility with them. And also another surprise is they have a magazine rack, so if you're a single diner, you can go in and have the reading material. They also use natural materials in their architecture and interior design, which fits with their idea of natural food. And the staff has always been very friendly when I've been in there, so that's something I've come to expect for my visits. Next is Tiger Tree. It's a retail boutique in the Short North. Tiger Tree offers fashion goods, fashion accessories, things for the home. So when I think of Tiger Tree, my brand for them would be eclectic, fashionable items, and unique goods as well. Things you can find things there that you wouldn't be able to find other places, the collection of product that they have. So their colors are kind of eclectic, the goods that they have are kind of eclectic, has kind of a do-it-yourself feel. The storefront you're seeing up there, there's kind of like plants growing in bags or something that's very cool. So it's always a unique experience when you go and visit. You know it's going to be something new. So, you know, it might be vintage skinny ties or old book covers which are recycled into belt buckles or thermos, jewelry, all kinds of cool stuff. So the brand for them is that it's unique and eclectic every time. Jenny's Ice Cream, you may be familiar with them. So when I think of Jenny's, I think of local foods, local farms, fresh ingredients. I also think of that unexpected collage of flavors, ingredients mixed together in a way that I wouldn't necessarily expect. So their colors that they use are very fresh to convey the freshness of their product. The photography as well shows, you know, it's these fresh, tasty, delicious ice creams. The type that they use has that kind of collage or scrapbook type feel. It kind of feels like hand-drawn. Feels like everything is kind of handmade in small batches. Same with the product packaging where they actually handwrite the flavors on the package. And the ingredient photography always looks very fresh as well. You know, it looks like this fruit came from a farm just down the street. It doesn't look like it was shipped in from somewhere far away. So it's conveying those things that they want their brand to have. Last is Zeros, which check them out if you're not familiar with them. It's a very cool slimline wallet company. They're on Gay Street. They make these leather wallets. And to me, Zeros is all about simplicity and sleek and lightweight. You know, it's not those big fat wallets, but just simplifying your life. So one of my favorite things about Zeros is their store. So it's a small wallet, kind of small space. It's nothing, not extra, it's just the space needed. It's not wasteful. The displays are very cool as well. They kind of allow the product to be perched on top, so it kind of has a weightless type feel to it, which kind of communicates what they're trying to go for. And a lot of the photography that they use shows the thinness of the wallets. You know, it'll show a big fat wallet with a credit card spilling out, and you can see how thin the Zeros is compared to that. Even their signage has a very thin feeling to it and supports that idea of thinness and lightness. And even the font that they use, there's no extra details. It's just exactly what's needed, nothing more, nothing less. Everything is communicating something that goes along with that. So there's four local companies that are smaller brands doing big things, and they're aligning their communication, in my opinion, with what they want you to think of them. And they're being consistent about that, which is very cool, because when you go back and you visit a place multiple times, you're expecting a certain level of service or a certain level of quality of product. So my challenge for you is maybe an organization that you volunteer for, or if you have a business, or think of yourself as a brand, and try to communicate in such a way that it supports what that brand should be for, you know, the organization or your business or even yourself. That's all I have for you tonight. Thanks for your time. Catch me on Twitter, JML_Bryant, or it's my web address up there as well. Thanks.